we want to be on the cutting edge. We want to lead from the front and not from behind. And so that's what SMART is all about. Putting SMART on a path to alternative fuels, an aggressive path to alternative fuels. I think we're projecting by 2028 to be off of fossil fuels. It's the right thing to do. I think it's right for Oregon. I think it's right for the world. And having SMART leading that charge, I think, is going to bode well for the city of Wilsonville.
Clearly needed to start looking at other alternatives. With emissions requirements on diesel engines over the last 10 years, it's gotten more and more difficult to operate a diesel efficiently, especially in an application with a lot of stop and go, such as transit.
We learned some valuable lessons through the process. We went to a conference about a year ago, and that prepared Scott Simonton and I for what we knew was going to be a challenge deploying these buses, but because we picked the right manufacturer, we had good partners in this process, we were successful, and so we're extremely proud of that.
We were always kind of had our eye on this and waited until the technology arrived, and in my opinion, it came a lot faster than any of us thought it would, and these buses are proof that it's here and it works. We had some cost estimates done as far as energy usage, and we're tracking that, and we're actually coming in with less energy usage than was expected. So they're actually performing better kilowatt hours per mile, and it's overperforming.
These buses were bought with the community in mind. We hoped that what we were doing would be embraced by the entire community. The design of the buses, the wrap especially, which is something we're extremely proud of. The students here in Wilsonville designed the wrap. They did just a professional job with the wrap. And then Gillespie and the company that actually produced the wraps. This was a community effort.
This project was just another example of us being able to do things that, as a small agency, that is not always expected of somebody our size. I think that you expect to see these sorts of things in large cities, large transit operations, but we're proud of the fact that we're able to do these types of projects on a much smaller scale.
We couldn't be happier to be bringing these buses to Wilsonville, to the community, to the folks that we serve, and we're so happy that they're enjoying them.